Allies on the March. World in Peril. In a series of armored offensives, Germany has carried its blitzkrieg from Poland to France through city and countryside. The Africa Corps has devoured mile after mile of the North African desert, gateway to the oil-rich Middle East. Huge panzer divisions have smashed across the vast borderlands of the Soviet Union. The Allies, with firm resolve, have gathered their forces to begin the showdown with the Axis. Millions have volunteered to join the war effort, the industrial might of America turning to arm the Allies as the indomitable British island becomes the springboard for a mighty Allied counteroffensive. But victory will require more than just ships, tanks, planes, and armies of brave young soldiers. It will require the leadership of bold, decisive tacticians. In this dire situation, the leaders of the Allies marshal their finest commanders to lead the fight for freedom.